Well, thank you, Dale. With Memorial Day weekend, yes, there's a lot going on. And even if it's damp, it's the unofficial start of summer with lots of outdoor activities here.
And one of the upstate's biggest is the 30th annual Freedom Weekend Aloft. Sean and a lot of others a bit disappointed in Simpsonville this morning. They'd hoped to get up in the air, but it does not look like that's going to happen. Right, Sean?
No, we had, you know, a band of rain come through and then more's coming on the way. But, you know, the balloonists, they said today's a wash, this morning's a wash, but the rest of the day, there's some chance, if there's, depending on when those afternoon storms get in, but definitely the rest of this weekend, they'll be able to get their balloons up. I want to show you where they are right now. Normally, out in this beautiful field in Heritage Park, you'd see all the balloons start to rise, but instead, the balloonists are over there by those lights. They're all hunkered down underneath that tent. They are definitely excited to show you what they've got this year, though. Just they can't do it right now for our cameras, unfortunately, because the weather has to be perfect to take your balloon up there. But let's talk about when everything starts. It starts today at 3 o'clock here at Heritage Park and continues until 11 o'clock tonight. Saturday and Sunday, the fun goes from noon to 11. And then on Memorial Day, the hours are from noon to 9. Admission is $10 for adults. Children under 12 get in free, and parking is $5. Then on Memorial Day, it's free. I've got to give mad props to this woman, Carrie Hall. She's the over here, the director of Freedom Weekend Aloft. You've been doing this 25 years. You were telling me earlier, don't be afraid of this rain today.
Exactly. I mean, the timing to me is perfect. Bad dress rehearsal, good performance. It's coming through. Everything behind this looks gorgeous. 30th anniversary. The balloons are going to fly. We have the Purple People Eater. Fantastic concerts, whether you like The Wailers, Corey Smith, Joe Nichols, Gin Blossoms, Tonic. Yeah. There's something, Disc Dogs. I mean, it is something for everyone. Bilo's birthday cake. I mean, the biggest probably ever seen in the upstate. So, yeah, Greenville Hospital System's Freedom Weekend, it looks great.
Before I let you go, how have you seen this Freedom Weekend Aloft just progress into what it is now?
It continues to grow and just diversify with more. We've got 5K runs, and we've got lacrosse, and we've had cycling events. We have an art show this year in air conditioning, which will be needed with those dry, hot, balmy days. So we just encourage folks to come out.
Yeah, Carrie, there's so much going on at this festival. Literally, you guys planned it so there's something for everyone. And, you know, there's also carnival rides over there. Saw the Ferris wheel. Have to get on that this weekend. So a lot going on. Unfortunately, Beth and Jeff, just not the balloon launch because the weather's not right for it right now. But tell you what, you'll see balloons over the skies of the upstate and Greenville County and beyond as soon as they get the weather the way they want it. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4 Today, live and local in Simpsonville.